We've just learned of the passing of one of our former colleagues and a true friend to many right here at 7. Jim Herrington covered it all for Action News, but his favorite topic was politics. He covered governors, presidents, and presidential wannabes, and he hosted the public affairs program Spotlight on the News for 20 years. He died of complications from rheumatoid arthritis. Jim was 84 years old. Our prayers are with his family tonight. Boy, everyone remembers him, though.